What's up? What's up? It's your girl, Ms. Cane, and I'm doing another blog from We Need to Talk. I'm in Athens, Georgia at the Carriage House, and I heard that this food was so good, and it's comfort food, and it's a buffet. So let's see what's going on. See you in a minute. At the Carriage House here in Athens, Georgia, we're just doing a little run through of the restaurant. It's really nice. Cash register. That's historical. And we got your girl here, Qwuin, from We Need to Talk. She's on the phone. We talking. All right. So we have the waitress and the manager, so we'll get started in a minute. All right, we're here with one of the lovely waitresses, and she's taking us to the back so we can have our own area. And you were saying today is what now?
Today is our chicken livers and our fried green tomatoes.
Wow.
It's a favorite for everyone.
Okay. That sounds delicious. Oh, yeah. Fried green tomatoes. Everybody, when the last time you had that?
Everybody looks forward to that on Thursday.
So, okay.
Yeah.
So all right.
Seat you down here.
All right. Thank you.
Get you started.
All right, you guys. We'll
check
with you in a minute. So basically, we just, it just works like a regular buffet. We just go up and
Just use the gloves provided up there. Yeah, I didn't know what he had left y'all. If y'all were supposed to just go ahead and eat or what.
Okay.
But yeah, just go ahead and put yourself a plate.
Okay.
Just use those gloves provided, at least on the hand that you're dipping with.
Right.
You know, the procedures that we're following.
Absolutely.
Usually we bring your hand sanitizer.
I have some here too.
Okay. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank you, Susan. Okay. Thank you. You guys, we're going to go up and start fixing our plate, and then we'll get back with you and let you know what's going on with the food. So, okay. So, we're heading up to where all the magic happens. Okay, we got Ms. Qwuin. What you found in Ms. Qwuin over here? You guys, also in this restaurant has another location in Jefferson County, Athens, Georgia, and a house with a location at in Jefferson. I think the house was like, the owner told me, the house was like 100 years old. So maybe when we get back in Athens, we can check that one out. Actually, it's Jefferson, Georgia.
So we have some cucumbers. And you guys, what's good about this restaurant, I heard, is that it's a buffet outside of, what is that, Golden Corral?
And Atlanta, we don't have many buffets going on in Atlanta, unless you're going to Golden Corral. So we're gonna check this out and see exactly what's up with it. We went on a UGA campus, and a couple of the football players told us that this was the place to make it. Well, great comfort food overall. Yeah. I'm gonna swing around. Wow. Look at this chicken. Great. Down home fried chicken. Let's see. I think I'll take a breast. Potato souffle. Green beans, you can't go wrong with green beans. Okay, she said fried green tomatoes. Oh, Erica, don't pass that. That is a southern tradition. Okay. Oh, like some turnips. So keep in mind, you guys, that this is a buffet, so I can actually come back as many times as I want for this delicious soul food. Well, let us be the judge of that to see what it tastes like, right? I mean, the appearance is absolutely amazing, so we'll see exactly what's going on. Corn muffins. Gotta have one of those. Okay. So we got mashed potatoes, mac and cheese, pinto beans. I love pinto beans. Take a little of the mac and cheese. Okay.
think I have enough room for one more item. No, I'll just do this last pinto beans. And I think that'll do it for me. Mm, what is that? That looks delicious. What is that? Some kind of brisket. I got baked chicken. I think I'll take a piece of baked chicken too. A leg. And I'm good. Oh, yeah. Where's my glass? Well, I'm done now. Sorry about that. Shame on me, you guys. I just got put in check, baby. They don't play around here. They don't play around here. Come in here without your gloves and see what happens, baby. They want their food sterilized. They want everybody to have a great experience and have it germ-free. Can't blame them, so shame on me. Shame on me. Okay. In here, and I have this delicious looking plate. I can't even tell you everything that's on it because I kind of piled it. Qwuin, what do you have over there?
Chicken, sweet potatoes, corn, baked chicken, green beans, honey roll.
All right, let's get into it. Okay, you guys, it's your girl, Ms.Cane, and I'm back, and we're at the Carriage House here in Athens, Georgia. This is a soul food, comfort food buffet. So we have, I don't know if you can see it, but we have a whole lot of stuff just piled up, because y'all know I can eat, so we're about to see what's going on. And I want to let my hair down, because I want to feel it all through my body, honey. Feel this food. And we representing UGA, baby, Georgia. One of my Georgia Bulldogs, Qwuin over there with her, we need to talk. So let's get into it, Qwuin. All right. Ooh, girl, I'm excited. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna do some hot sauce. I have food all over my plate, so I need to move that leg over there. And you guys, these folks not playing. Don't come in here without your gloves. When you come up to that counter to handle that food, because I made the mistake because I was filming and didn't have my gloves on, baby. The waitress was about to make it do what it do, and she ain't playing with me. She like, look, bitch. No, she ain't say big, but I do. I'm like, okay, I got you. Stop playing with us, baby. Don't come in here like that. We serve good, clean, wholesome food. We don't play. We don't know what y'all do in Atlanta, but here in Athens at the Carriage House, baby, we keeping it classy. And not nasty, so let's see. All right, we're gonna start with the, we got pepper here, so I just put on some Texas Peak. Baby, they got all the little, what is this, amenities, what you call it? Amenities or a little, condiments. Yeah, you know when I be excited about food, I can't even get it out. Okay, so we got some pepper here, put on this. So what you think so far? You started with the salad.
My salad is crunchy.
Oh. She said the salad is scrumptious, so mm-hmm. I'm going to go in with these it's pinto fresh. Beans because I haven't had vegetables in a while. Let's see.
It's fresh.
Baby, y'all know I'm looking for my man. And those pinto beans are off the chain. For real. So, I'm going to go in with this fried chicken next. Did you see that fried chicken? Good and crispy. At least it looks that way, so let's see what's going on with it. Girl. Hell yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Well, I'm supposed to be eating with my hands. We in Athens, huh? We in the country, so.
I see it.
Let me try these turnips. Man, this is good. This is good. I have found my man. How's your fried chicken? Baby, and then the waitress back over here again checking on us. Yes, ma'am. They don't play with us. Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
They check on you, make sure you're okay. It is fantastic. It is good. The fried chicken has a great texture. I almost forgot about the fried green tomatoes. She's like, don't forget those fried green tomatoes. So I haven't tasted that yet, but everything is seasoned so well. It's balanced so good. Oh, it is really good.
Wonderful. Mm-hmm.
And the hospitality, you guys are great. You're awesome.
Thank you. All right, I'll be back.
All right, thank you. You guys, we are here around, what, 3 o'clock in the afternoon? On a Thursday afternoon, so they explained to us that the rush is basically over. They have a lunch rush, but usually after rushes with restaurants, the food is like terrible. You can see all the clumps and the lumps, baby. Everything is fresh. When we went up there, everything just like it had been replenished, you know. So kudos to them for that. But yeah, the corn muffin is good. And you got one?
Not
a roll. How's that dinner roll? Because some dinner rolls can be real doughy. You know what I'm saying?
About to see. You got some butter on it.
Oh, you got the butter spread. Okay, you guys, you got to try these on fried green. It's good. Okay. It looks good.
It's
fried green tomatoes, baby. Who can say they had some fried green tomatoes this year? Me now. So let me try it. I'm about to go up there and slap all the damn people. Who cooked this? Girl, who cooked all this good food?
They special fried green tomatoes
and
something on Thursdays.
See, I can't keep slapping my mom. My mom don't even come with me no more because I don't slap the dog crap out of her. Man, right, this food is good. Now I got to find my dad. Now I don't did my daddy wrong on the other blog. So. But yeah, you guys, this food is excellent here at the Carriage House, Athens, Georgia. And I'm a little disappointed that we couldn't go to the main house he said he had in Jefferson County. I think it's Jefferson County. You ever heard of that? And it's in the house. He had it all decorated for Christmas. He, meaning the owner, OJ, and he's really nice. And he said the house is like 100 years old. Yeah, so.
It's great,
man. This is really good. So you guys, come to the Carriage House and check this food out. You can't go wrong. And we're gonna continue to dig into this because I'm about to get real ugly. Y'all know how I do. When I start to get real funky with this food, baby, my hand, you know how I do. So Qwuin looked like she get a little messy too. So we about to do the damn thing and enjoy this like we really supposed to. And I'll come back because they have a dessert wall. And then I'll come back with that and show you how that looks, you know, cause it might just be great soul food, but they might be lacking on their dessert. We don't know. We got to see now before we give them these 5 stars. Because right now, they're looking like they're getting a 5-star. You agree? All right. So, this is Ms.Cane. I'll be right back. All right. So, we're here at the Carriage House, and we are here at their dessert stand. So, they have a whole ice cream stand. So, any kind of ice cream you like, and that's included in the buffet. Most of them are Hershey's, I see. Got your old-fashioned card, but guess what, y'all? UGA! Hey! We got slices of goodies in here. Oh, yeah. The Carriage House. You can't lose. What is this? Oh, this is my favorite. So, you guys, we're going to check out this dessert. We're going to go back to the table, and we'll let you guys know what's going on. So what do you have,
the peach cobbler. Cobbler?
What do you think about that peach cobbler, girl?
Oh my God. It's so good.
Did you find your man?
Yes, I found two. Oh my God, so good.
Oh my God. All right.
It's Southern Hospitality. Sorry.
What's up? What's up? It's your girl, Ms.Cane. Hi, and I just want to make a public announcement. You guys, this is a serious issue. I know I'm out here blogging, and there's plenty of other bloggers in the world that's doing it for YouTube or whatever reason you're doing it. Kudos to you. It's a lot of work and effort that is put into it. And while we're out, we're noticing, you know, waitresses and waiters are actually getting underpaid. Anything as low as $2.50. So I understand that everybody is in a pandemic right now, and everybody is struggling at this point. And but if you are in a position where you go out to a restaurant, a decent restaurant, where it be Waffle House to the Carriage House or wherever you decide to go, I just want you to keep that in mind, that these waitresses or waiters are making as low as $2.50. So to tip them a dollar or two, it would be like an insult, you know? So try to do your best when it comes to your tipping. And like I said, again, I know that we all are under stress as far as money is concerned right now, but imagine you on your 9-to-5, or you being an entrepreneur, and you go out doing your thing, and when you do get your checks or your money in, and you sometimes barely have enough to pay your bills, imagine trying to stretch $2.50. So they are there to serve you, and a lot of times, a lot of the waitresses and waiters, are they doing a great job, so just tip them, you know? It's only the right thing to do, and God will bless you for that, and he'll make you have more money. It'll be an increase. So sometimes we're like, oh, I don't have no money, you know, I can't give them, but just try God and see what happens when you bless someone else, when you're a giver, okay? And I'm your girl, Ms.Cane, and until the next time, we meet.